What is up, Freedom? I'm going to be bringing you guys a bit of a different video today. It's kind of more live than anything. I'm using XSplit, I've got my headset on, and I'm going to be talking to you guys about this article that's in front of me, and it's behind me for you guys, so you can see what I'm actually looking at. So this article is titled, How One Twitch Channel Boosted Video Views by 380% in a Single Day. So essentially what this article boils down to is how most Twitch users, when they're streaming, they generally do the same thing every single time and hope that the audience that is viewing them is growing as they, I guess, progress each day. And that's really not a practical way to grow your channel quickly anyways. It might prove to be that you can actually gain a few followers every night if you're sticking to like a set schedule and doing the same thing every day, but for most of us that's going to take a lot of time, and maybe we don't want to actually take that path and we'd rather grow our channel quickly. But in order to do that, these people they were preparing for the launch date of Madden 15, this game by EA Sports. And what they did was they took a lot of time beforehand to get ready, because they knew people, when they want to buy a game, they want to look online to see how well it's doing, what the reviews are. If people are enjoying it, they'll check out some YouTube videos like, hey, would I actually enjoy this game myself? Are these people having fun? Etc., etc. So what these people did, they had that in mind, and what they did was they created a 15-hour live stream before the game actually released to the public. They were lucky enough to get an early copy of this game. I know not a lot of you were able to do that just yet, but keep in mind that maybe you can use this same technique when a game is launched on the first day, and people are really interested in seeing what it's like and what your impression would be. So what these people did, they created a 15-hour live stream event. They did their research beforehand, and not only did they play it for the people that were viewing their stream, they also answered questions, they created videos, just basic engagement with the fans. They want people to get some sort of value out of their stream, you know? So if you can provide value to a viewer, they're going to be more inclined to actually subscribe to your channel, because, hey, if this person's providing me value for my time watching them, that's a good trade. And I'm going to subscribe to that person because I want to keep coming back for more. And that's really something to keep in mind, guys. Value is so important when it comes to a YouTube channel. You just don't want the same old thing over and over and over again. You want to come back to a person that knows how to provide value and great content. So guys, I highly recommend checking this article out on Real SEO. There's a lot of valuable information in there, and yeah, I guess I'll see you guys in the next one. And we have a new winner today. Today's winner was picked by Heartbeat Chrome, an in-browser app that allows you to favorite other comments left by the Freedom family, so staff at Freedom, like myself, can pick deserving winners. And today's winner is Funji Gaming. Look behind me. Funji left a huge comment. This is probably the longest one I've ever seen before. But he outlined some great tips for you guys to check out. I'm going to leave a link in the description down below, because there's so much information there that I can't really read it all out loud. But yeah, good job, Funji. You get to pick from one of these 5 prizes that'll get shipped straight to your door if you follow the steps in this video. Follow those steps in order to claim your prize. This is Freedom, and we're only on day 76 of 365 days, a full year of sponsorships for people who help small channels become bigger channels. That's how you win. Down in the comments below, offer tips, graphics, advice, or motivation to the fellow members of the Freedom family. You are part of it, I am part of it, and we're all part of it. I'm Alex Adams, Senior Manager at Freedom, and you've been watching.
Let's discover Freedom. Click the first video to learn what is Freedom and how it helps you grow. Click the second video to learn about sponsorships for all Freedom partners, even if you have just 10 subscribers. And click the other videos like How Do I Leave Freedom to learn more. Click Get More Views to learn how to build your audience faster on YouTube. Click Get More CPM to learn how to make more money from your channel. And click Get More Music to learn where to get more music to spice up your videos. Click the first playlist to watch The George Show on Freedom. That's my show. or watch The Anthony Show or The Alex Show, also on Freedom. And we will grow together as a family, because this is the Freedom family. You are part of it, we are all part of it, and we're all growing together. So grow with us and partner with Freedom. That Play Now button right there on the video bar is all you need to click to get started.
Your secrets, if you really look at yourself, you would be speechless. What happened to being doctors and teachers? What happened to being your brother's keeper? Now